human population is growing. There's competition for land and sea, for natural resources.
On peut voir justement avec le déclin de la biodiversité que tous ces enjeux finalement environnementaux, c'est vraiment primordial.
The great challenges really are feeding all the people on Earth while preserving as much of the Earth as we can.
Everyone, today is the opening day of COP15. To tell you a secret, representatives from nearly 200 countries are going to discuss a new plan to save the Earth. COP is the abbreviation of the Conference of the Parties to the UN Convention on Biological Diversity, and 15 means the 15th meeting of it. Themed Ecological Civilization, Building a Shared Future for All Life on Earth, the meeting is the first global conference convened by the United Nations on the topic of ecological civilization. So, what can we expect from COP15?
هذا المؤتمر هو الموافقة على ما يسمى لما بعد 2020. يسموها كده Global Biodiversity Framework, إطار لما بعد 2020. هذا الإطار بيقول لنا هنعمل إيه في خلال العشر سنوات الماضية.
Imagine yourself in the future, let's say the year 2050, a future where biodiversity is not declining but valued and conserved, maintaining ecosystem services, sustaining a healthy planet, and delivering benefits essential for all people. And this future is exactly what Convention on Biological Diversity wants to promote.
So biodiversity is very important for modern society. And when we use that term biodiversity, it covers a lot of different things. We're talking about the diversity of life on Earth, all the wildlife species, all the animals, also all the plants, but also all the ecosystems that they form.
The biodiversity sustains us, this sustains the natural systems that we live in, that our cultures and economies rely on. And because it's always been there, we often take it for granted and don't realize the amazing job that all of the species and biodiversity around us are doing to produce more oxygen for our atmosphere, to reduce pollution in our waterways, to pollinate plants, to maintain and increase the health of our soils, all sorts of things that biodiversity does for us, that helps us and sustains our economy.
All right, I'm off to work. If you want to know more about COP15, please follow us on China Xinhua News. See you next time.